Hey guys, today we're going to talk LinkedIn strategy. Here's what I'd like you to do. Every single week from Monday to Friday, spend 10 minutes a day on LinkedIn. Here's what you should do with those 10 minutes. First, find at least one new person to connect with. LinkedIn will give you a bunch of suggestions. One of those is probably good. Someone in your industry, someone in the type of industry that you do business in, someone that'd be a good referral partner. It doesn't matter that much. The important thing is growing your number of connections. Here's why that's important. Every single time you make a LinkedIn post, it goes out to your entire network for free. LinkedIn is at the point right now where Facebook was about 7-8 years ago, where it has organic reach. Right now, Facebook makes you pay money to reach your entire network. LinkedIn, you don't have to pay a cent. It's free marketing. So, first, grow your network. The rest of your 10 minutes, you should be scrolling down your feed, liking and commenting on other people's stuff. When you comment on your network's posts, those people see that you're active and you're going to leave meaningful comments, not just like, cool. Meaningful comments that show that you are an expert in your field or that you're just a nice, helpful person. That's the strategy to grow your audience. Next, to grow your brand and your business, you should be posting on LinkedIn at least twice a week. Those posts should be helpful, valuable, educational type material. That's what does well on LinkedIn. Save most of your memes and your funny videos and stuff for Facebook. LinkedIn, you want people coming away from your posts feeling like they learned something or feeling better that they know you, that you could be a helpful resource for them in the future. So some of these type of posts you can pull from, maybe you already have a blog that you can pull a paragraph from, or maybe you just type up a paragraph that's just for LinkedIn. LinkedIn will show your post to more people if you don't have a link in it. LinkedIn wants people to stay on the platform. So if you have an outgoing link, they'll show that link to less people. Keep your information in the post as much as you can. Nice photo, paragraph of information, people will like it. Last thing I'll say about LinkedIn is don't be spammy. You've probably had this happen to you where you get a LinkedIn message from someone you don't even know and they're trying to sell you something. Does it work? It works a little bit. I mean, they probably do that for 1,000 people, and maybe they'll get one new client out of it. But the other 999 people think that they're a pretty crappy business person, and you don't want them people thinking that about you. Don't be spammy with LinkedIn. Be helpful, provide valuable content, grow your audience one person at a time, organically and naturally. That's the strategy to succeed. Good luck.